Hey guys, thanks for joining me for another Dissidia Final Fantasy Opera Omnia video, and today we are going to do some polls for Lena. Now, before I hop in on Lena, there are a couple of things I want to talk about really quick, so I'm just going to go to Lena here in my characters, because I don't talk about like spheres or passive abilities very much, but Lena, there is something to note for those of you that are picking her up and maybe don't know about her kit. So, Lena's kind of unique, where her LD and like her damage like actually scales off of party HP. So for artifact passives, you actually want to build her with attack 108 and HP 1020. So it's just something to note, because that's not normally how you build units, but I like that they actually made HP a useful stat, because that's something that you normally wouldn't go for on a unit. So try to get HP 1020 and attack 108, and then I know there's a big argument, like, do spheres matter, whatever, and honestly, spheres probably don't have a huge impact, but if you want a great D-slot sphere, I'm going with Freya, because she's going to give the whole party 10% max HP, just, like, up front. And so I think that Lena just increasing the party HP is really going to help her out. So I just wanted to throw that out there as a side note in case any of you are interested in building up your Lenas, right? All right, so let's go into the draws here. And I am pulling hard for Lena. Like, I want to walk out of here with her. So I'm going to hope that I have enough tickets to skate by. So we're going to jump in with the free multi and just see what happens. Oh, let's do the free single first. Let's kind of wean our way into it. So the free single here. So if you guys saw my last summon video on Kane, I basically got ridiculously lucky, because I wasn't planning to get Kane. We'll do our multi here. Was not planning to even go for Kane. We'll just skip this one. Yeah, nothing crazy there. And I did a 13 ticket challenge and actually pulled his LD. And then I built him and actually really liked him. And I liked him so much I actually blued his armor. So we're at 314 tickets, so let's hop in with 10 draws here. And, you know, he's not, like, super busted right now, but he is very fun. And I like some of the combos you can do, because he basically jumps in the air, and he's basically, every time you take an action, he's just spitting out attacks while he's up in the air. Basically like a trap, or like a, you know, like an additional attack, like a free off-turn attack, right? And he delays himself, like, huge when he does it. So it takes him a while to get a turn, which you want. Because then he's just up in the air swinging all these traps. And then you compare him with like turn stealers like Zidane or Shelk or Lightning, whatever. And then just really abuse that. Same way you would with like Core, right? Or like Yang, like Terra-Yang combo. So I don't know. I thought it was kind of fun. Kind of liked it. Normally he's not a character I would blue like right now. But I decided to, because he is the first unit that gets a force weapon. And I'm someone that, like, no matter how good a unit is, like, when there's a new era of weapon, like, I know I'm not going to be able to resist pulling for it. So I figured I might as well, since I pulled Kane's LD, I might as well go all in on his gear, because I know eventually I'm going to want that anyways, right? And there's nothing I'm planning to blue, like, immediately, so I figured why not, right? Alright, we got a gold orb, so we finally get to watch one of these things. Hopefully, we'll just pop off an Lena LD and we'll be good to go here. That would be fantastic. Just make it a nice, quick, painless video, right? Right? Okay. Just the Trey EX. Okay. What are we down to, by the way? 250. All right. So we've popped off about 60 tickets so far. I mean, if we get it within 200, I'll be happy. Like, for sure. I can live with getting a LD within 200 tickets. I think the average is like 250 to 300. So, I mean, if I just get the LD in my 314 tickets I had, that's fine. I'll take it. Especially considering how lucky I was on Kane. Like, I basically paid nothing to get him. And considering how unlucky I've been on other ones. Like, any W's I can get, I'll take them, right? Alright, another gold orb. Give me that, Lena. I literally need nothing else from this banner. I've got Trey and Caius fully built already. Caius, I got really lucky on his burst. He wasn't a character I was planning to build. Ended up doing it for tier 6 because it was very, very hard without him. Oh, I saw the LD bow, and I thought I had it, and it was Trey. Oh, Trey. Trey is trolling. The trolling Trey. Oh, man. That's kind of a bummer that the bows look so close. Oh, my gosh. That trolled me hard. I thought I had it. All right. Here we go. I've had a lot of, like, full, like, silver and bronze pulls. Had a lot of full silver and bronze pulls. All right, here's another gold orb. Hopefully we get it. I want Lena bad enough that if I run out of tickets, I am just going to jump in with gems. But I really hope my 314 tickets is enough. I'm really trying to save gems because we are entering like the garbage time where you really don't need to pull that much. But I know there's still stuff that I would like want, but I want to try to save. So here we go. Oh, an EX. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's keep going. Because I finally... So for the longest time, like on my channel, if you've watched my videos, I typically like to be at like... I don't know, in the 400 plus K range for gems. And then I had a really bad stretch where I was just doing tons of pitying and just not having good luck. You know, people like Ignis and Palom just trolled the heck out of me. I've been floating in the 200 K range on gems for a while, and I just got back over 300 K. I really don't want to have to dip back into that. I would like to get up to 400 K again to feel nice and comfortable. But if Lena's not wanting to drop, once again, I mean, even if I don't get her in tickets, I can't complain with how easy I got Kane. Okay, there was a random EX drop there. All right, Gold Orb. Give it to me, please. And I'm someone that always likes to look at the positive side of things, right? So let's say I have to mix tickets and gems here. My hope then will be maybe I'll just get lucky and get another Caius BT, right? And get some BT tokens. You know, I'll take that. There have actually been a couple times that I, like, went in on a banner that I didn't need or, like, went in more than I wanted to, but then got, like, a BT and actually didn't regret it. All right, back-to-back gold orbs. Please give me more than just an EX here. All right, if I don't get it here, I'm going to rage pull the final 100 tickets and just, like, zip fast even if I get gold orbs. We're just going to rage pull the last 100 here. But maybe we'll just get it and be done, huh? Oh, God, trolling Trey. I should actually look at what her bowl looks like. Man, two Trey LDs. All right, we're raging. We're raging. Here we go, ready? I don't care if it's a gold orb. We're raging through. Lena, give it to me. Nope, that was an EX. We're raging through. Are we going to be... Is this going to be another one? I think Quistis had to do this. I mixed gems and tickets. Not the most ideal thing to do, guys. This is playing default irresponsibly. I've already recorded two videos on playing irresponsibly. I don't want this to be a third. Okay, come on, right here. I'm raging through. Oh, another Lena EX. All right, let's go. Come on. Don't make me. Come on, 314 should be enough. Come on. Not going to happen, huh? It's going to be one of them videos. Don't worry, I'm going all the way. I'll do the four singles at the end. I'll do the four singles. Yep, we're taking it all the way. All right. Oh, this wouldn't be the first time the game just drains my tickets out. I think I'm feeling comfortable, and then, you know, this happens. Okay. All right. Of course, the title of the video is going to be Trey is Trolling Me. Which, I don't know, whenever I do a summon video and it's like something bad, like I'm getting trolled or like this is the worst, like those videos get more views. So hey, I'll probably get more views for this video. Alright, here we go. We're going to just mix some gems in. Here we go. Like, yeah, there's literally nothing else I hear but Lena's. Okay, so Lena's got like the wood bow looking thing. Alright, the Yoichi's bow. So I'm not looking for the golden bow. We want that brown bow. Here we go, so I don't get trolled again. Ooh, not even a gold on a gem draw. All right, let's skip. Oh, wait. Oh, I just did a gem single. What am I doing? All right. All right. This is real. I just did a gem single. I literally haven't done a gem single in probably since the game launched. What am I doing? Okay, let's... Oh, my gosh. I thought it was odd that I didn't get a gold orb. Well, here still I didn't. On these gem multis, I like to at least get a gold orb. All right, so now we're dipping under 300K. Here we go. Yeah, this it's happening. It's happening for real, guys. Here's the thing. If this sucker is going to take me, like, to pity, or just about to pity, like, if I get to where I'm at, like, I don't know, 260 to 300 G tokens, but I pull it, I'm probably going to summon for a book. I might go up to 400 G tokens for a book. I mean... Oh, man. Really, Lena? You're going to take three? All right, here we go. I'm raging, though. Wait, did we get it? Nope. Double EX. I'm raging through. I don't care. Give me a... I mean, I need a pity burst or something at this point. Because what I need three... Yeah, I'm just going right to pity here. Wow. I mean, I had the free multi, so I guess it's only 70K. Yeah, jeez, Lena's being difficult. It's gonna be like that. Wait, cause that's not it. Can't believe I did a gem single, you guys. What the heck? Alright, I'm up to 200 G tokens already. I mean, please be it. I don't want to go any deeper here. Is that it? Nope. EXs again. Wow. This banner is rough, you guys. Nope. I'm getting a ton of EXs. Jeez. Can I please get the thing? I didn't even look at where I'm at for G tokens. I got to be about there, huh? All right, let me actually check my G tokens here. Oh, I got it. Oh, sure, at 280? At 280 G tokens, I get it. So, like, one more would have been pity. Hold up. Yeah, going for a book here is not good. That's too deep to go. And doing another summon for an LD, that's pointless. I've got them both. I almost want to take... That's only one Power Stone. I was going to say, I'd almost take Power Stones to prepare for Force Weapons, but that's not... I would say four Power Stones if I did one more multi and took an LD. I might do that. Because, like, I don't need red books. I've got 18 of them, right? Okay, I'm going to do... This is stupid. But I'm going to do one more multi and get a pity, I guess, on an LD. Just to feed it in and save books. Or to save Power Stones. Yeah, I guess I'm going to do it. Give me a burst for it. That would be sick if they gave me a burst for it. No. Okay, that's fine. Alright, guys, we're gonna pity one anyways. I'm gonna feed it in and save Power Stones. By the way, guys, this was the most irresponsible video. So I did a few things here that was wrong. I just to recap for y'all. I mixed gems and tickets. I did a gem single, completely by accident, but I still did it. Then I pitied a second LD even though I already pulled it. So guys, this is the true guide on how to be irresponsible and play the game poorly. So anyways, let me know how your summons did. Thanks for watching. We'll catch y'all in the next one.